Hello, my name is Joe Bingold. I am co-founder and CEO of Senaptec. We develop tools to assess and improve how good your senses are. So we came to Simplexity to develop our strobe eyewear. The lenses can flicker on and off, which creates resistance training for your brain. As a young company, we don't have a lot of internal talent to do the myriad of things you need to do to develop a product like this. And rather than trying to hire a bunch of different people all over the nation and bring them in-house, we thought, why not go to a firm that already has all that expertise, has developed products like this, and then have them do it with us? Working with Simplexity was pretty easy, to be honest. They took copious notes, asked lots of questions about, well, what is it we wanted to do? What are our design factors? How much do we want it to cost to manufacture? What are our trade-offs that we have? The real reason to go to Simplexity was simply they have all the skills already in-house and we could immediately start working with them. It's nice to communicate, oh, by the way, you have this problem. It's even better to communicate, by the way, in about a month, you might have this problem, and so you should be thinking ahead now how you're gonna wanna solve that so that we don't waste any time in design or any rework. They're always looking ahead, and that's super helpful. They work with Fortune 100 companies, they work with startups like us. They have got the whole gamut there, so listen. Be flexible and listen to their advice, because it'll, in the end, it'll probably pay off.